clock. Dear students,
we read the time in two types.
First one is AM. It is also written AM and PM. Dear student, what is the full meaning of AM is and meridian. And meridian. PM means post meridian. Dear student, AM and PM are we can use to read the time. Therefore, AM is also writing a small letter or in big letter. But what is the full meaning of AM? It is the ant meridian. What is the full meaning of the PM? Is post meridian. What is ant meridian and post meridian? When we can use AM and PM? Dear student, AM is represent for the time between midnight 12 hour to midday 12 hour. Dear student, we can represent the time AM, the time between midnight 12 hours to midday 12 hour. The time readings between midnight 12 to afternoon 12, we called it as a time AM. We can put AM for the time means the time between the midnight 12 to afternoon 12. Okay. It is, don't forget when we can use AM, the time reading between the midnight 12 to afternoon 12, we can measure the time in AM. When we use PM, dear student, the time between afternoon 12 to midnight 12, we can represent the time in a PM. Okay. Dear student, for example, morning 5:30. Morning 5:30, we called it as a PM or AM. Morning 5:30. Morning 5:30 is in AM. 5:30 is AM. Because we can put the time AM, the time between midnight 12 to afternoon 12. In between timings we can refer it is in a AM. Because the morning 5:30 it is AM. Evening 7:30. Evening 7:30. Evening 7:30 is in PM. Because the time between midnight 12 to afternoon 12, we called it as a AM. Afternoon 12 to midnight 12, we called it as a PM. Okay, don't forget it. Dear student, AM is used to the time between midnight AM to afternoon 12. Okay, midnight 12 to afternoon 12. The between timings we can call it as a ant meridian. Afternoon 12, the time between afternoon 12 to midnight 12, we referred as a PM. We can write the timings in the PM, post meridian. Okay, I give some situation, you can write PM or AM, okay. Yes. Night 9:15. Dear student, we put AM or PM for night 9:15. 9:15 in the night, we can represent the time in PM. Okay, 9:15 PM. Because it is the time between afternoon 12 to midnight 12. Therefore, we put PM. Okay, so afternoon 3 o'clock. Afternoon 3 o'clock. It is also PM. Because it is the time between afternoon 12 to midnight 12. That's why we can use PM. Okay. Morning. Morning 4:20. Morning 4:20. It is a AM. Because it is the time between midnight 12 to afternoon 12. Therefore, the morning 4:20 is in AM. Okay. Then evening. Evening 7:40. Evening 7:40. Evening 7:40 is also in PM. Because it is the time between afternoon 12 to midnight 12. Afternoon 12 to midnight 12 we can use PM. After midnight to afternoon 12 we can put AM. Okay, this is, don't forget, it is basic concept for reading times in AM and PM. Okay, then go to the 24 hour clock. 24 hour clock. Okay. I draw the clock. Look here, students. This is the 24 hour clock. Dear student, it is also having the numbers from 1 to 24. Dear student, 24 hour clock we can observe in train tickets. Okay, the train timings is also in 24 hours clock. Okay, dear student, only the difference between 12 hour clock and 24 hour clock is, the 12 hour clock having only numbers from 1 to 12, but the 24 hour clock having the numbers from 1 to 24. Dear student, it started from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. After 1 become a 13. Dear student, in 12 hour clock the time is ended at 12, but in 24 hour clock it is running to 1. 1 is represented 13, 2 is 14, 3 is 15, 4 is 16, 5 is 17, 6 is 18, 7 is 19, 8 is 20, 9 is 21, 10 is 22, and 11 is 23, and 12 is 24. So, in the same way, the 24 hour clocks is end at a 24 from 1 to 24. Okay, so this is the 24 hour clock. You observe the timings in train ticket and also the time of the train departure and also arrival time is also in 24 hours. Okay, so for example, the departure time of the train is 13. The departure time of the train is 13. What is 13? In a 12 hour clock, the 13 is nothing but a, in a 12 hour clock, it is a 1. Okay? The 1 o'clock is the time of the departure of the train. Okay? So, the arrival time of the train is 20 to 15. In train ticket, the arrival time of the train is given, that is 20 to 15. Like this, you can understand the 20 to 15 means 10. The 10:15 is the arrival time of the train. This is observed in the train ticket. The train ticket having the 24 hours timings. Okay. So, this is the 24 hour clock. Dear student, how to convert the timings 24 hours to 12? The next concept is the conversion of time. Dear student, we can convert the time 24 hours clock to 12 hour clock. I show with an example. Dear student, example 1, convert 22 to 12 hour clock. Okay, dear student, the two conditions to convert the timings from 24 to 12. What are the two conditions, dear students? Observe carefully. The first condition is if the time is more than 12 hours. If the time is more than 12 hours, you can subtract that number by 12. You can get it in a 12 hour clock. Dear student, the 24 hours timing is more than 12. More than 12, you can subtract the number by 12. You get the number that is in a 12 hour clock. You write PM. Okay, you write PM. So that is the conversion of 24 hours clock to 12 hour clock. I show with an example. Dear student, the 12 hour clock, the 22 is more than 12. So you can subtract 22 minus 12. You can get the answer, that is conversion of a 12 hour, and you put into PM. Okay. So 22 minus 12. So 22 minus 12, it is a 10. You put PM. It is converted. 22 is converted into 12 hour clock. The 22 nothing but a 10. So here is there. The 22 is nothing but a 10. Okay. I take one more example. Example 2. Convert 18:15 to 12 hour. Dear student, 18:15 is more than 12. Okay. So you can subtract by 12. So 18 minus 15. So 5 0, 15, and 8 minus 2 is 6. 1 minus 1, 0. You can put into PM. Okay. 18:15 means 6:15. So 18. 18 is nothing but a 6. So 6:15. 18:15 nothing but a 6:15. 6:15 is in a 12 hour clock. Okay. This is the method to conversion of 24 hours to 12 hour clock. And one more condition is there. Dear student, if the number is more than 12, you can subtract that number by 12. You can get the 12 hour clock. This is the first condition. If the number is less than 12, you don't subtract. Okay. If the number is in less than 12, you write the same time readings, put AM. Okay. For example, the second condition, the time is less than 12. Example 3, convert 7:20 to 12 o'clock. Dear student, the 7:20 is less than 12, so you don't do any subtraction or addition. You write the same timing 7:20, you put only AM. This is the conversion method of a 24 hours to 12 hour clock. Dear student, this is the end of the class time for the 4th standard lesson time. Dear student, today class we discuss about the time readings and also 24 hour clock and conversion of 24 hours to 12 hour clock, and also put AM, when we use AM and PM, and how to read that time by using the clocks. Dear student, this is the end of the class for the chapter time today. The next class we discuss about the one more chapter of the 4th standard. Okay, thank you. In the next video class we solve some of the activities and also exercise on this lesson time. Okay, thank you.